I now yield to the gentlewoman from Texas, Ms. Granger.
The person having the greatest number of votes as vice president will be the vice president, if such number be a majority of the whole number of electors appointed. And if no person have a majority, then from the two highest numbers on the list, the Senate shall choose the vice president.